Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back to the Kent Hrbek, my player in MLB 2K12. Yes, Kent Hrbek was a star for the Twins in the 80s and early 90s. I've recreated him and brought him back to the MLB as it stands today to see what his career would be like if he got another shot at it with the Twins organization. So here he is at the start of his second season. Now, he has gotten an invitation to spring training, so this is some spring training ball with the Twins, and just doing a little bit of showing off what he could do at first base and with the bat. So that is exactly what he's trying to do, make the most of his opportunities. You see, he hits this ball deep, and could it be gone? Oh, he gets robbed of a home run right there, absolutely robbed, goes over the fence and brings it back. So unfortunately, no home run there, but there's a base hit. And things are looking pretty good, so Kent is showing off a little bit for the Twins brass. And just trying on that Twins uni. It's a preview of what is to come in his future. So when spring training is done, he'll report back to AA, probably just briefly. Really all he has to do is get a little bit more home run power under his belt. He pretty much handled everything else they asked him to do in the first season. He was just short on the home run tally that they wanted. They wanted 10. I think he hit 3 or 4. So there you go, lashing another base hit to center. Things looking pretty good here. So that's going to be the end of his spring training run with the Twins. It's back to AA and the Rock Cats, and he starts just owning pitching here in AA. This year, there's no fooling around. His attributes are to the point where he's going to just dominate AA pitching and move on. So here's a curveball. He's going to hit deep. And he knows it's gone. Yep, left center bomb there, his first of the season, 391 feet, and he's off and running. So here we go with another nice swing, lashing this down the right field line, and he's going to have extra bases here, maybe even plate the runner all the way from first. Yep, here he comes around, and Hrbek's not stopping with two. He's not satisfied with that. He's going to go to third without a throw. Very nice triple, and he gets his team on the board there. So 3-2 in the eighth of this same game when, hey, he takes a walk. Hey, there's some patience. Nice, he worked a 3-2 count, got him to throw a ball, and got on. So in the ninth, tie game in three. He lashes this one out to left center, opposite field gap. The winning run's coming around from second and is going to score. There's a walk off, well, technically single. He didn't get to second. Hrbek ends the game with a hit in the ninth. Very nice game for him there. Coming on back to some more action and another ball deep. Right center, and it is gone. Home run, Kent Hrbek, second of the season. I believe this is later in the same game when he pulls this one to right. Oh, no doubter there. He just tosses that bat aside as he hits his second of the game and third of the season. This is really where the power starts picking up for Kent. You see he's a 71 overall, hitting 408 with three homers and 14 RBI. Unfortunately, some of those season stat totals, those start over when you start a new year. So the ones he had accumulated in the first year have to do it over, but that's okay because he's found his power stroke. That's the center for a home run and his fourth of the season. There we go. He's cranking it up now. How about number five of the year? Yeah, sure. Right center and gone. There it is. Now he's got five. Obviously, these are condensed. Did not happen all in the same game. There goes number six. Again, a no-doubt shot to right center. Clears the wall with plenty to spare, and he's working on that 10 home run total that he needs to get his major league call-up. Sounds good. He's got to play 20 games. It's a little aggravating, but it'll probably take him about that to get his 10 homers anyway. We'll see how this goes. Here he's trailing 2-0 in the ninth. Nobody on, but he hits a no-doubt blast. Look at that. Well, that's the first time I've gotten the dramatic camera on a home run shot. That one tells you it's gone right off the bat. And it's the seventh of the season. So in the middle of April here and trying to get these goals done so he can get called up. And he hits another. Yes. Kent Hrbek finding that power swing. And it's working out well. Double A pitchers don't stand a chance now with this guy on his game. What do we have here? We've got number nine. This one's hit deep to right. Pulled that one deep out there by those palm trees. And it's gone, 415 feet. You see a replay here. Got all that, pulled that pitch, and hits it deep out of the ballpark. So he's got nine homers. He only needs one more for his call-up. So, hey, that sounds pretty cool, right? Gonna skip AAA altogether and go to the majors, but wait a second. They call him up to AAA Rochester right before he's got a chance to hit that 10th homer and qualify for his major league call-up. No. Now these things reset, and he's got to hit 10 more and 25 RBI, play 20 games before he can do it. Come on back for the AAA days. We'll see you then.